This Thursday at 9, theatrical history will be made as SCTV brings you a legend in her own time. In her own special, An Evening with Edith Prickley, live from the Mellonville Baths. Why she's been called the world's greatest performer.
He was the famous jumper in the long old way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was top man in his craft. And then his number came up, and he was done with it. He's in the alley now, a blowing alley. He's a boogie woogie, if you come from company, be rich!
Entertainer.
When my baby smiles at me, I go to the dictionary. Only go my own. I go wild, and I have to do the sound of drugs.
You'll hear the candor, the insight, and the wit of this incredible lady.
So anyway, when that spark from the barbecue set fire to my pantyhose, I said, leave below! That's the first time I've had a fire down below in over 20 years. Yeah, it's my favorite drink, carrot juice and vodka. You can go blind and improve your eyesight at the same time. Watch those drumsticks, dear, unless you're ready to make a serious commitment.
Night at the Baths would be complete without a reading from the letters of Alexander Hamilton by Edith's special guest, Charlton Heston.
Writing to Richard Kidder Mead from Albany, Hamilton shared his thoughts on mankind and his plans for the future. Dated August 27th, 1872. Experience...
Oh, come on, do something.
Yeah, dance or something.
All right, now listen up. This is history. These are the letters of Alexander Hamilton. Damn, now listen.
Yes, Edith Prickley in all her glory.
Want to dance, Chuck?
Don't mind if I do, Edith.
It's An Evening with Edith Prickley, live from the Mellonville Baths, this Thursday at 9 on SCTV.